Yesterday here in Prague, a very special ceremonial puck drop. One of the greatest soccer stars in Czech Republic history did the honors, Petr Cech. And tonight, the greatest hockey player in the history of the Czech Republic and one of the all-time greats in NHL history, Jaromír Jágr, is here to perform the ceremonial puck drop with the Czech captain, Slavia Kachor. And Roman Josi, and they love him here in Prague. He looks good for 50 years old, Brett Hedigan. You had the opportunity to play against Jaromír Jágr many times in your career of over 1,000 games. What was that like?
He was the greatest player I ever played against and the toughest player. Boy, in the corners, if he ever had a step on you, he was taking it to the net. Great to see him. He does look like a million bucks, but great to see him drop that puck here tonight.
Nice for Logan Couture to give up the honors to Radim Shemek, also a Czech Republic native, representing the San Jose Sharks. Jágr, a two-time Stanley Cup champion. Only one man has more points in NHL history, and that's Wayne Gretzky.